I was in the parking garage at my work crying, even looking in the mirror. I didn't know who I was.
Monday at 11 on News 9.
Despair, hopelessness.
Then something happened.
That gave me my little glimmer of hope.
It's not the usual way you may think of overcoming something such as depression, but I'm Liz Bonus, and what she did might really work for you.
Hoping to win the battle.
There's nothing to be ashamed of.
Overcoming depression, Monday at 11 on News 9 tonight.